Switzerland's energy transition. The country is moving to phase out nuclear power, fill the impending void left by nuclear energy. Switzerland is turning to renewables, particularly solar power, which has recently seen rapid adoption. It is a fact that the sun sets and it doesn't shine as bright in the winter. To deal with that, there is hydro. By augmenting the storage capacity of its alpine lakes, Switzerland could more effectively vary hydropower production in response to the availability of wind and solar energy. The strategy for decarbonizing the building sector hinges on two main pillars: the transition to low emissions heat sources and improving energy efficiency. The nation's strategy to tackle this challenge aligns with global trends, centering on the electrification of ground transport. Switzerland still expects to only halve emissions from industry. The stubborn remainders are primarily from sectors like cement production, waste incineration, and the chemicals and pharmaceuticals industries. Most of the reduction in emissions from agriculture is expected to come from lifestyle changes. That means eating less dairy and less beef and less food waste from households.